Hello guys, welcome back. I'm going to test the Pokemon Violet on 5 of this device. Snapdragon 732, Poco X3 and FC. Snapdragon 855, Snapdragon 855, LG V50, stock ROM and custom ROM. Poco F3. Snapdragon 870 and the last one Xiaomi 12 8 Gen 1, right? On HNS version 401, the chicken egg. Well, any improvement on the 401? On some game, yes, but no, so 50-50. Some game you got the speed but the graphic getting worse, the bug, graphic bug, and some game false close. On older version it is playable, but on this 401 it's getting suck, really suck. Well, let's begin. Setting all the same. Well, that came on Violet. Right, let's begin. Violet. Let's start with this 732. The stock LG V50. Come on. Custom ROM LG V50. Poco F3. And the last one, Xiaomi 12. Damn. What the heck? Stupid suck. How long? Let me remove the advertisement. Fine, start first. khác. Okay, the last one start. Anything wrong there? Can you see? One, two, three. What the difference? Poco F3, LG B50, Snapdragon 855, Poco F3. F3 2019 FPS, 17. At Gen 1, Xiaomi 12. Oh, enough focus. FPS. Screen flickering. Poco F3. LG B50. Stock ROM. Very bad. Wow, cannot focus the camera. The screen. This one. One more less color. Let's talk common. Using talk common, 30 FPS. Poco F3. Okay, also, I guess. 43, 45, 46, 47, LG B50, Poco F3, Gen 1 throttling already. At 70, 855, 48, 855, 47, more or less temperature. Stock ROM, custom ROM. Poco F3, X3, NFC. 44. That's very bad. And thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.